VCI's holiday program. We have been practicing extremely hard, so I hope that you enjoy our presentation today. We are truly thankful to all of those families and friends who decide to come out today and celebrate with us. Once again, you are welcome, welcome, welcome.
Good afternoon, WCI. Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
To join Carolyn, and I love Carolyn.
They look terrified.
But these people don't look terrified, they look relieved.
Of course they're relieved. They thought they have to listen to all 12 days of Christmas. We'll spare them 8 days.
This just isn't my winter. I'm cold. I think those warm fires at the house of town makes me wish my southern family had been domesticated. Isn't that moose running up the hill?
Yes, it is. I never seen a moose so fast.
Look, that's crazy. Hurry!
What are you talking about?
The people in town are doing terrible things.
What is it? Did they try to rush you? I hate that.
No worse. I heard this pounding, and I lived on top of a roof, and there I told you was a guy named 12 reindeer to the roof. Why didn't they try to run away? Maybe they're written ties.
They weren't real reindeer.
What? It's just part of the holiday celebration. What that means?
Oh my goodness! Miss, this is your first winter, isn't it?
Well, yeah.
It's just good things happen this time of year.
What do you mean?
Fire up, tell the news, fire up, and the news, the place that I
Decorations?
You know, trees and stuff.
They put trees inside their houses. I think it's over the Oh, hello, Rabbit.
Hello.
You have to pass the mic to me. Say hello again.
Hello.
We're teaching this about the holidays.
Hello, Rabbit. Days. Where do y'all come from?
It's the holidays. Friends and family gather together.
Hello, Rabbit.
You're telling me about family gathering. You won't believe I play this time of year.
They'll show you all the rabbits around today. Decorations?
Wait, did they?
You know, trees and stuff.
They put trees inside their houses. I think it's all the dogs who have to go out in the cold.
Look over here. The people are fixing things up.
Here comes.
sounds like great fun. I never decked a hall with anything. I never knew you could even deck a hall.
Me either.
I decked an obnoxious hedgehog once.
That's not the same. Fair, but are you doing that? Are you supposed to be hibernating?
Not yet, not until I get some lockers.
Lockers?
Potato pancakes, roasty food for the Jewish holiday of Hanukkah, and they're meat free.
Lovely shredded potatoes, savory onions, and a dash of salt and pepper, and a little flour to compose a masterpiece.
Calm down, Bear. We always order you with the lovers.
Fine, golden, crispy, yet tender and hot oil. Wait, did you hear that?
What?
They're calling me. Bear, they're saying, come get us while we're still really hot. I gotta go.
Bear said something about Hanukkah. Who's that? It's another holiday. Here, look in that window.
Let's go that window.
Oh, they've got a really tiny tree with 8 curving branches. It must be hard to drink out of all those little cups.
Those are for water filling, they're for candles.
They light one candle first on Hanukkah, then two on the second, until the 8th minute, all of them are lit.
Listen, they're singing a Hanukkah song.
Thank you.
minute. There are these holidays, Christmas and Hanukkah.
Plus Thanksgiving, the winter solstice, and New Year's, and a bunch more.
They're exciting. There's so many cool things to learn. Oh no, here come the skunks. Who are you calling skunks?
The skunks. Never trust a skunk.
Hey, what's going on here?
Yeah, who's the big guy?
This is Moose. We're teaching you about the winter holidays. Now, if you don't mind, we have other things to see.
Hold on a minute. Where's your hair?
Hey, Moose Bear. You don't know about the holiday. Well, here, let me help you. What about
stocking? Stocking?
She made stocking to hang by the fireplace. He made a dish with it was once owned by a man who make a little eye. Smells terrible.
It's deceiving. It's a genuine article.
It is yours for under 3 bucks.
Don't listen to them.
Wait a minute, kid. How about a dreidel? A dreidel?
You really don't know much about the holiday, do you?
I guess it's time for you to be moving along.
Now I will just be friendly. She said it's time for you to be moving along. Well, if you know you were like, I was just thinking that we'll catch you later, kid. How's that?
Nowhere. I'm just walking out the ocean.
How's that acorn diet going?
It's working, but I'm going nuts. Acorn sandwich is a nice acorn load.
Wild ever.
It's that time of year, and one day they will be my chicken and I'll try to be ready.
That squirrel was talking about.
You mean Santa Claus?
Yeah, who's Santa Claus?
Did I hear someone ask who is Santa Claus?
Who are you? These are the Badgers.
Badgers are so much in winter. We come
from the bird.
You're in love with an animal.
Moose.
What are real super bad? We really have to answer all the questions about Santa Claus.
Saint Nicholas.
Father Christmas.
Christmas Crazy.
Jolly old Saint Nick.
Did you know that in Germany, children put their shoes by the fireplace on December 6th, Saint Nicholas Day? He feels there are little babies to eat or sweets if you be back.
And my real father could bring presents to 12 great babies.
Well, well, those lefties are certainly lucky. I guess you can be moving along now. Thanks for the very interesting Christmas information.
Did you know that in South America, the winter holidays come in summer?
Really? Don't encourage them.
Australia, you can drink eggnog on a surfboard. One lesson in Poland had eaten on Christmas Eve and on top of the Henry board.
Nah. So, wow, there's Christmas everywhere.
Well, not everywhere. There are many people in the world who celebrate different holidays of their own religions and cultures at different times of the year.
Fortunately, we know them all. Have a seat. This is going to take a while.
Oh my! Did you hear that? It sounded like a cry for help!
A cry for help!
Help! Help!
Someone is a parade. This is a dog for Super Badger!
I know. I'm sorry they had to go. I want to ask them what the skunks meant by a dreidel.
Oh, we can answer that. A dreidel is a name for a spinning top. It has four Hebrew letters on it, and kids use it to play a fun game on Hanukkah.
Where's that nuts wrapped candy?
And no meat. In Hebrew, a dreidel is called shivavit. Look over here. Some kids are playing.
Bye.
sandals. That's a menorah, Moose. That's a canara. A canara?
It's a wooden candle holder, part of the celebration of Kwanzaa. Kwanzaa is a holiday that honors the history, culture, and heritage of black people.
There are seven principles. There are seven candles for each of the seven principles of the celebration. Wow, so you mean that, look out, look over there, the people are stampeding!
Ah, the referee, it's some sort of feeding frenzy. Well, they're not going to cook this again. No, no, that's not a stampede, those people are just caroling.
Caroling? Singing, they're walking around singing songs. Let's join in.
Come on, Moose.
They don't want them to know.
Pretty, of course.
Oh, I know. You're supposed to give gifts to your friends and family.
Did they tell you that? They would, but the most important thing about the gift.
What's that?
Thank you.
most things today. And what sticks most in my mind right now is that I should never trust a skunk. Now, Scoot!
Rick.
Go on! I'm learning a lot today. Everybody should know about this. Let's give our third and fourth grade students another hand. They did an excellent job. Parents, once again, I would like to thank you for taking the time out of your busy schedule to come see our program. Thank you so very much.